Happy Canada Day, everybody. We're here in Maple Sutton Park, beautiful downtown Nanaimo, celebrating Canada Day. This is the year, 2015, when we bring Canada back onto the international stage as a respected peacekeeper, leader in an environmental movement, respecting First Nations and the multicultural society that we have here. This is it, folks. I'm more happy than ever and more hopeful that we are going to get a Canada that works
together.